I suspected as much. It is quite amusing to finally come face to face with a clone of myself. I have to say, you seem like a great disappointment. Though it being a clone, I did expect it to have laughably inferior intelligence compared to me. It may look like me on the outside, but it's nothing but a lifeless puppet. I suppose that makes sense. After a masterpiece like me, everything else is just an inferior product. Don't beat yourself up. It's not your fault. Given that I am the original and far more handsome, I guess I should be the one to dispose of this lesser fabrication. Bring it on, then. There won't be a scrap of you left once I'm done.
wanted. Hunter! Guess I'll give you a fright.
I'll make this quick.
Any better. I will end you. Good. that voice in my head. It's Piccolo.
Wait, so you can hear him too?
Piccolo, who's that and what does he want?
He's our Namekian friend. Seems like he's got a clone for company right now.
There's only one thing to do. Go and help him.
Hold it right there. Why do we have to rescue such a worthless being?
Piccolo's not a worthless being. He's strong. And I know he'd join us without a second thought.
Strong, you say? I doubt he could have gotten much stronger than the last time we faced each other in battle.
No, really? I have no reason to make this up.
If you insist, the more pawns we have at our disposal, the better.
Great. Decided. Let's get a move on. Hold it right there. I think you had enough fun.
What an insufferable inconvenience. Shall we get this over with?
The battle's about to start. Good luck. Are you ready?
It's clear you have a death wish.
I will end you.
Perhaps it's time to stop playing around.
Thanks, Goku. You really got me out of a bind.
No need to mention it. I'm just glad we were able to get here when we did.
He's right, Piccolo. I was really on pins and needles.
Still, though, I never would have imagined getting help from the likes of them. I got the gist of the situation after reading your mind. But of course, I had to see it to believe it.
Or maybe you should be grateful. We did save your sorry keister. But I'm not sure what good it'll do.
What? You expect me to thank you?
If you fight for me, I'll gladly accept that as your gratitude.
I've got no interest in siding with you. But I suppose we don't really have any other choice.
I certainly don't imagine having you on our side will make much difference anyway.
What'd you just say?
Hold it, guys. We're allies now, so stop the infighting. Goku, can't you talk some sense into them?
Is
they don't like it, then maybe duking it out isn't such a bad idea. At least that way they wouldn't have to argue anymore.
Thanks for your input, Goku, but maybe you should just be quiet. Look, let's all just try cooperating now. How does that sound? Piccolo? Why can't it ever just be easy?